The next piece is a bit more serious, but not as deep or as dark as some of the other composers' contemporaries in the 1800s, my bad. Karl Baum is regarded as one of the leading German songwriters of the 19th century. The Oxford Companion to Music says that Baum was a German composer of great production and the highest sales. He occupied an important position in the musical commonwealth, and as much as his publishers declared that the profits from his compositions provided the capital for the publication of those of Johannes Brahms. Baum's sociality was music in a lighter vein, very different from the dark, brooding, and introspective works of Brahms. He was more than just a songwriter, composing in most genres. His chamber music, mostly quartets and piano trios, were extremely popular not only amongst amateurs, but also among touring professional groups who were always in need of sure-fine audience pleasers. Baum was certainly very well known during his lifetime, yet today his name brings nothing but blank stares. This curious obscurity is born out of more than ever by the fact that Grove Dictionary of Music and Musicians contains no articles about him. Nonetheless, his Sarabande in G minor remains a standard teaching piece of the intermediate violists, and the piece you are about to hear is sung by choirs around the world to this day.